The LGM-35A Sentinel, new name for the U.S. Air Force's next-gen nuke. The U.S. Air Force has dubbed its next-generation intercontinental ballistic missile the LGM-35A Sentinel. The official name for the United States' next nuclear missile, which until now has been referred to as the LGM-35A Sentinel Ground-Based Strategic Deterrent, was announced by the service. The Sentinel is to succeed the five-decade-old Minuteman III beginning in 2029, and it would represent a major upgrade and a costly one, at $100 billion to the ICBM portion of the U.S. nuclear triad. Nuclear-armed bombers, such as the B-52 Stratofortress and the in-development B-21 Raider, as well as submarines, make up the other two portions of the nuclear triad. Don Kozer, Air Force Global Strike Command's lead historian, said in an interview that the name was chosen to evoke the image of one that stands guard and keeps the watch. It also is intended to signal the continuation of the vigil carried out by airmen and Air Force civilians who operated, secured, maintained and supported its predecessors, Minuteman, Peacekeeper, Titan, and Atlas. Our nation's nuclear deterrent force, two legs of which is operated by airmen, has quietly provided a strategic security shield for decades, Air Force Secretary Frank Kendall said in a release. All that time, the Department of the Air Force has kept the watch, always vigilant and ready. The name Sentinel recognizes the mindset that thousands of airmen, past and present, have brought to the deterrence mission, and will serve as a reminder for those who operate, secure, and maintain this system and in the future. Beginning in the 1950s, the military drew some of its earliest missiles' names from Greek mythology, resulting in the Atlas and Titan programs, as well as the Nike anti-aircraft missiles. The Navy's Poseidon and Trident submarine ballistic missiles also followed in the 1970s. The Air Force shifted gears in the early 1960s and looked to American history for inspiration when it named the first in the series of Minuteman missiles, after the colonial-era militiamen who were ready to rapidly respond to danger at all times. Kozer said the Air Force hoped such a name would be more relatable to the American public. The LGM-30G Minuteman III was first deployed in 1970. There are now about 400 Minutemen in hardened silos, designed to withstand attacks, spread out across the country at F.E. Warren Air Force Base in Wyoming, Malmstrom Air Force Base in Montana, Minot Air Force Base in North Dakota, and other sites in Colorado and Nebraska. Launch crews of two officers are on duty around the clock in underground launch control centers, which are connected to the silos with hardened cables and can be contacted immediately by the President or Defense Secretary. The Defense Department says the $100 billion ground-based strategic deterrent program is necessary to modernize the ICBM force and maintain an effective deterrent to China and Russia. The Air Force said the LGM-35A Sentinel will use a modular architecture that can be easily upgraded with new, emerging technologies to meet evolving threats, and will be easier to maintain than the Minuteman. This will save money and keep the Sentinel relevant well into the 2070s and beyond. The Air Force's current missile bases will also be the home of Sentinel missiles. Kozer said the Sentinel upgrade will modernize more than the missiles themselves. It will also modernize or replace the existing Minuteman-era silos, control centers and ground infrastructure, as well as its flight systems and command and control systems. The Air Force said that adapting the existing infrastructure will allow both the Minuteman III and the Sentinel to meet all nuclear surety and safety standards during the transition process. Thank you for watching. Please like, share, comment, and subscribe.